ask, what we'll do is we'll do something which we should do on Diwali, right? So all of most of us, I think almost all of us should know why Diwali is celebrated. It's the day on which Lord Ram returned after killing the demon Ravana back his home in Ayodhya. And the whole Ayodhya was decorated with the lamps. There was no electricity at that time. It was all lamps everywhere. That's why it is also called Festival of Lights. A deeper understanding is that as light, you know, helps remove the darkness of ignorance in our hearts, similar way, that is what should, you know, we should be praying to the Lord, that Lord, please, please take away the ignorance in my heart. So irrespective of the race or religion, it applies to everyone. So we'll sing a short prayer, I'll sing, and alongside what we'll do is, we'll also light the lamps there. So all of you are requested to offer one lamp. So the children are there, so hopefully if all the gents can be on that side and all the ladies on this side of the table, so the children will give you 2 drops of water on your palms. It's not for drinking, it's just to clean the hand. And then you take the diya and just offer and put it on the table. So this is to signify that we are celebrating the festival of lights. We should light the diya. Why we light the diya alone? Because fire is the purest thing that we can offer. Right? Because fire doesn't get polluted, no matter what. Water gets polluted, air gets polluted, anything that we may cook, buy, whatever gets polluted. But fire is the purest thing we can offer. So we'll offer the diya. I request all of you, I think we have enough diyas here too. So we'll start. So don't be shy, everyone please do come, take a lamp and put it on the table there, okay? And while I'll be singing, as we do this, please do join. So some of the initial shlokas are in Sanskrit. I don't know how many of you would know those, but after that, we'll continue for 5 minutes more kirtan like we do every for last 2 years, I think. So I think everyone will be knowing that. So you can please join me. It'll be very encouraging. Thank you. Naam Sankirtan Ravani. So I start, please everyone start offering the diya, okay? So ladies on one side and gents on the other side. Namami varam sachidananda rupam
Bhajam 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 Bh Thank you. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Available at Lobby D. Barbecue pit 1 and 2.